What story do you want to read tonight?
I want a real story.
Well, let's see what Mummy can think of. Once upon a time, there was a young girl, and she was what they call a crack whore.
What was her name?
Sophia. And on this particular day, when everyone was going to church, Sophia and her friends were sat around a large table. They were having a tea party.
Escapism. The tendency to seek distraction and relief from everyday reality, especially through seeking entertainment or engaging in fantasy.
So what's your unpleasant reality?
My own ego.
You're a dick, you know.
Gentlemen, ladies, what do we have here?
Close the door. Take a seat. Shall we begin?
Get me a beer.
Some partygoers will always take it a bit further than a shot. Take, for instance, the bomb. Not quite a Jaeger bomb. Imagine taking a sledgehammer to your head and finding it funny. A bomb is a small parcel of powder wrapped by a single piece of Rizla. The thinner the paper, the better. You want something that can easily explode in your stomach, pushing you on the verge of an overdose, but not quite there. That would be train tracks. You'd think he was sharing with his friend, but no. This goes up both nostrils. At least he's keeping a healthy balance. The Melter Skelter. Similar to that of a helter-skelter. A staircase full of people at a party you don't want to meet.
This is turning into a helter-skelter.
The problem is that sometimes it can get a little bit crowded. What you want is to set your own path, but unfortunately, there's always something that hinders our direction. Other people.
Any idea what he took? Was anyone with him? Oh. He was alone.
Kidding me. Excuse me.
Now, how are you feeling?
Where's my clothes?
I think you need to settle down.
Yeah, I think you should let me out of here.
I'm sorry. I can't. You need to settle down. We're trying to look after you. You need rest.
Look, I'm fine, all right?
Your heart stopped.
Really?
You could have died.
Yeah, could have. I should have. But I didn't. Okay? I'll be fine.
We are the taxpayers. We are the ones that pay for this country. We look after the world. A man or woman without a job stops the world from moving on. So now is the time to look at your neighbour, look at your friend, and see how you can help them. You may not see their problems, but they are your own. I'm not a saint. I'm a hypocrite.
How long's he been up there for now? Someone's gonna bottle him.
Ah, no, he'll be grand. This is the funniest thing I've seen all week.
What's he angry about now?
I don't know. I think he just needed to get out of the house.
I need some food. Dude, what are you trying to say?
It's... Oh, come on, it's funny. Dude, come back. Come back, it's funny.
Hello? Mum?
Yeah, I've got the job applications. Yeah, I've got them. Yeah, fine. Bye.
Sophia, your friends are downstairs.
What?
Yeah, they came for your laptop. Apparently you said they could borrow it.
What? What friend? What do they look like?
I don't fucking know.
Look, don't worry, I'll sort it. I'm really sorry.
All right, can we have your laptop?
Do you know what time it is?
Mistake number one. Of course he does.
Plus, why the hell do you want it anyway, Rab?
We don't have one.
Rab had a laptop. He even has an iPod with someone else's name engraved on it. But most of these items lay in pieces, scattered along a street somewhere.
Come on, I've been ringing you all night.
Look, no, Rab, I still need to get it fixed. Plus, you just woke up my housewife! Housemate, whatever. Seriously, guys, just have a bit of respect, yeah?
Alright, well, no, come on more, okay? We ain't seen you in ages. See you later, alright?
Straight edge? Fuck off. Only joking.
Love you really.
How much do you have to drink, Billy?
No, I've been good. Only 2 bottles.
Each bottle is 2 litres. Something tells Sophia it's not just alcohol that's passed Billy's lips in the last 12 hours.
It's 10 in the morning.
I thought you said that we were still young and it didn't matter. Just chill out. What's up, Abba?
Oh.
Take the blue one, can I have the blue one?
Alright.
Cheers, man.
Cheers. Xavier! We gotta go!
We've got to go. We've got 5 minutes. We're always getting coffee, so I'll wait in the car, yeah?
What a douche.
So what did you think of my script?
Sure, very nice. But can you drive?
I just need a few more lessons and then...
I'm sorry, but you really need your license if you're going to be a runner.
I've got a bike.
Can you make coffee?
I don't like the stuff, but I can make it, sure.
You're hired. Welcome to Caffeine Rush Limited.
The service industry. Full of people wanting to be somewhere else. Yes, of course, there will be some that stay.
Oh, hi!
Yes, hi!
Okay.
Oh, my Eric. Sorry for touching your
bone.
Go.
Ow. You sound ill.
What happened to your face?
Oh, it's just a scratch, don't worry about it.
Well, it's not just a fucking scratch, is it?
No, obviously it's not just a scratch. It's a concrete slab. I was giving Sophia a piggyback ride home from the pub and I fell.
What, and you thought you'd just wait here to show me your battle scars?
No, wait here, what are you talking about?
You're drunk, aren't you?
Yes.
Yes, I'm drunk.
What's up? Who's pissed you off now?
I can't do this.
Do what?
This, here,
what's this?
You and me,
what's
everything.
This? Everything? What, so it's just, we're just gonna, it's gone like that, is it? Come here, let's talk about
no,
it.
No, just leave it.
Let's
no,
just talk about
no,
it.
No, I don't want to talk about it. I've made my mind up.
Are you serious?
Of course I'm being fucking serious.
I think you're overreacting a little bit.
Eric, I'm moving out.
Don't you think that's a bit fucking rash? Don't you think that's a bit irrational to just leave it like that? Why don't we just try and sit, sort it out?
Where's Sophia? I need to talk to her.
You know what, Laura? I don't give a fuck. I couldn't give a shit where Sophia is right now. Oh, well, where are you going? Oh, yeah, that's really gonna sort things out, isn't it?
Am I gonna be okay here?
Come on in.
Excellent. Hmm. Hole in one. Booyah. So, it's my friend's sister's 21st birthday tonight. I really should go out. Do you feel like going out?
Well, I was planning on staying in. I kind of need to save some money.
Problem solved. It's free entrance.
I'll see what Eric thinks. Eric?
What?
You want to go out?
Okay.
Let's do it then. Hope you guys don't mind. It's a legal drug. It's called methadone. Well, meow on the internet.
Methadone.
No. Methadrone. I like it. It just loosens you up a little.
I'm not feeling it.
Just give it time, Eric.
Why'd you wear that cross?
My Jesus piece.
It was a gift.
Yeah.
A bit of bling. My parents got it for me when I was 16. And I haven't taken it off since they gave it to me. So.
Aw.
Oh. Oh.
Why are you smelling your fingers?
They smell like cancer sticks. Take it. Come on.
If you knew me better, you know, you might not have made that joke.
Sophia wanted to tell him how members of her family had died from cancer, but it was her cigarette she asked him to hold while she was tying her shoe.
But you don't. And I don't know you, so... You don't talk much, do you?
Well, you only talk to fill silence, so...
I really don't like silence. I don't. They're my mates. Hi.
Sophia, look what happens every time I see you.
No, not all of Sophia's friends were
going?
Like that.
Where are you going?
Take, for instance, Mad Dave. He'd already decided on his funeral song, Motion by Sub-Zero. Not quite Mozart, but you'd get it if you knew Mad Dave.
This is why
Jesus Christ.
You want to know something really cool about how they used to carve those stones?
Why did you have to spit? Oh, Minga.
I don't know.
Is it to show off your manly prowess? Is that what it is?
Well, we're not all swallowers like you are.
Oh, you went there. Yeah. Whatever. I'll see you later.
Okay. Text me when you get in. If you get in.
Andy was the most normal person Sophia had met, but she loved him anyway. She followed the road home, now wary of the shadows.
Hello, Dad. I'm in the cinema. Can I ring you back? Okay. I've got to go ring my dad. I'll be back.
Dad, what happened? happened? You sounded really worried on the phone.
So worried.
I'm fine. I got away, didn't I?
I really think you should call the police.
No.
He could do it again.
I punch a hole in the wall that I'm not meant to know. About a change in my mind described by scientists. It's funny you should know. There's a place inside I always seem to go, but I can't describe. I'm no geologist, but depth you'll never know.
They're finishing up.
No interview for us then. Zero equals ten,
even if you're not. Someone should go up to them.
Even if you're looking. Well, I'm going to the toilet.
It'd be so hard for you to assume that I could give a shit about the fact that 5 + 5 should equal 10. This I will defend.
So yeah, found a good thing.
Yeah, pretty good, yeah.
I imagine in another world maybe that 5 + 5 only equals 3, fuck me.
1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1 + 2 = 1
fucked it up?
Sure. Well, we could do the interview now.
Really? Okay. While I wait there for the paleontologist.
Pushing up at me, but my feet.
count the ripples in the lake. Eat steak, think about the shit I make. High seas gonna run with this disease. Oh please don't you tell me that you're one of these new kids saying yes and please to stupid motherfuckers with the shirt and the philosophy.
Do it again.
Laura, I can't even remember his name. Can we just go?
Fine.
At
the letterbox.
Why?
My passport still hasn't come.
What?
The Home Office should be sending it back any minute now.
Aren't you going on holiday tomorrow?
Well, yeah, kind of. As for the passport, I'm just trying to help out a friend.
Yeah, by having an illegitimate marriage. So that someone you don't even know can get a visa. What is that?
I thought we had something. Something really special.
Shut up.
What you... Well, mature. Brilliant.
Thanks.
I've just done my hair.
So what are you supposed to be anyway?
Dinosaur. Obviously.
A dinosaur?
I'm a dinosaur.
I'm sorry, but we think your daughter is deaf. We've done all the tests and she showed no response. Sophia! Sophia! Say something! Oh, what utter nonsense! I'm leaving.
Chocolate!
We'll sing this song all night long. We're not dead till the sun comes up and we'll be fine.
Sophia, why won't you tell me where you were?
I didn't want you to worry about me.
For Christ's sake, you were hysterical.
I'm fine. Do you want to mind? Because
you're not fine. Sophia, you're scaring me. I mean, when was the last time you slept?
Eric, you're boring me.
That was the incredible power of Mephedrone. You didn't need sleep. There were so many stories to tell. Just keep taking it. There's no need for sunscreen. You are the living dead.
Don't touch me, Xavier. I didn't ask for your help, did I?
You should stop drinking.
Fuck off.
Julie, can you go away? She won't listen to me.
Yeah, sure.
Leave me alone. time, Billy, please. I'm just gonna drink.
No, I want a drink too.
Where? There's not a trickle of light left in my dim beam.
We'll go to the docks. Come on, let's get a taxi.
Okay.
Hey, wake up!
Where are we?
To the docks, where you told me to go.
All right, old man.
Are you talking to me?
Why are we even here?
Aren't you having fun anymore? Can't you remember what it's all about?
I'm hungry. I can't function without food or sleep, Billy.
Funny that.
What are you staring at?
They're not.
We're paying customers, you can't make us leave.
Shh! No one's trying to. What?
Come on, Billy. We're taking our business elsewhere. Come on!
Used to be such a flake, lost in a drift that I used to make. Now I'm melting away, I'm melting away. I've gone soft and I've lost my shape. I'm melting away. I used to be kind of fat, Mentos and chips from the laundromat. Now I'm wasting away, I'm wasting away. I've gone soft and I've lost my shape. I'm wasting away.
Billy?
La 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 la
What's wrong with Billy?
Oh, he's just completely fucked up his stomach, isn't he? The silly git.
Well, maybe. I'm gonna go, yeah?
Alright, we'll give you a buzz later.
I hope it gets better soon.
Roll up, roll up! Today we have one uninsured car for sale. And just for you, just because I like you, I'm gonna throw in a tumble dryer that doesn't work.
And here, what we have here is a genuine golf club, limited edition. This is a one-of-a-kind item. You can use it to hit stuff, golf balls, I think, is the usual, or you can use it as a walking stick. I'm sure it's very sturdy. I wouldn't want to test it out, but that's down to you. Just a note, we are not responsible for any injuries that are incurred as a result of using these items, but that's why they are going for so damn cheap.
We've also got ourselves a shiny, shimmering, splendid phone. Red phone, may I add, it goes with pretty much any color, especially blue.
And what we have here to match with the lovely red phone is a tiny little hat. It's not quite like mine, it's not quite as nice as mine, but this is my hat, y'all can't have it. This is my own hat, but this one is just like mine. If y'all want to look like me, then you can buy this one.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie to you. I've got the best red ball you have ever seen in your life. Ever!
That ball is one of a kind, absolutely unique, for this time only. So get in there quickly or y'all are gonna miss this offer. Personally, I'm not into my reading. I like my picture books. But if you are into books, then this is exactly your kind of thing. Also, if you are the sporty type, well, y'all might want different shoes than these, but we have some absolutely gorgeous yellow heels right here. It says Hollywood in them. So if y'all want to be just like a movie star, come on down and give them a try.
We also have, and this is a secret, the best weapon of choice, the water pistol. It can beat the club any day of the week.
Now that, ladies and gentlemen, is a lie. If you would like to observe, as you can see, the golf club always wins.
Now you, I've had my eye on you all day. Space Hopper, this one's for you. He's smiling just like you've been smiling at me. Cheeky. Hello? Ma, I'm busy. She never learned.
Look at those guys.
Ah, oh, they're always like that.
Fuck me, it's pissing it down.
This is England.
Is that Travis?
Oh yeah, that's him.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Have you spoken to the girls?
Girls coming around soon.
What?
Girls coming around soon.
Hey, you guys made it!
The talent's arrived!
Deadly!
What's happening? Travis!
Seductive smile, this is the only way my body can feel alive today. The celluloid tribute to my pleasure and pain. Capture me, sugar, seductive smile. This is the only way my body can feel alive today. Oh, in a theater I will die on the stage. The celluloid tribute to my pleasure and pain. Capture me, sugar, seductive smile. This is the only way my body can feel alive today. All I want is you to
I'll marry Paul.
Sophia.
What are you doing here?
I came to see you.
Am I still dreaming?
Maybe. You want to take a walk or something? You know, I was just thinking to myself, like, where the hell do I get bright yellow neon pants? Or, sorry, trousers.
Yeah.
I always said that wrong. Did you have a good time last night?
I can't remember.
You think that's a good way to be?
I was just trying to enjoy myself.
I'm worried about you.
Don't worry in your head about me. I'm good.
That's easy to say.
Where have you been? I thought you'd left me.
You're asleep. I tried to wake you.
Well, you're here now, so whatever, it doesn't matter.
What happened to my head?
I'm not surprised you don't remember. You fought with a tree and fell. We had to take you inside.
What? A tree?
Sophia, you were wasted.
Oh, well, I understand that. Ever gonna let me forget about that? Well, at least I got some balloons.
Yeah, well, maybe it wasn't the best idea to go out last night.
I can't.
Oh, no.
Phone's ringing.
Hello?
sure she's all right?
Said she wanted to carry on.
Okay, let's carry on. I've got work in the morning.
Fucking unicorns.
What the fuck, man? Are you guys having fun? This is fucking awesome. Like, seriously, I don't want this to end, like, ever.
Okay, Sophia.
Are you guys gonna come? Just come in, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Seems okay.
She is gone.
What's new?
I guess it is her birthday.
Yeah. You alright there, my Dev?
Good.
You looked at your funny.
Chase him. Chase him, I say.
Now that is a little bit offensive.
I was gonna say it. Xavier.
Have at you, you scum! I haven't got anything as...
Ah! What ho!
Hey!
So, tell me, how do you ripen your tomatoes?
I don't know, sir. How do you?
Mephedrone is often referred to as plant fertilizer.
Good question.
Fuck, man. Lines are getting thinner.
Fuck off.
Any more for tonight? The fuck does it even say?
Miracle Grow.
The fuck's Miracle Grow?
Sophia! Hasn't it ended yet?
No. We're going to go to a gig later. If you want to come, you should come. It's going to be good.
I really think you should sleep. Aren't you tired?
I can sleep later, okay? Now, I want to party a little bit, okay?
Okay. How are you not tired?
I'm just not, Laura.
Whatever.
So why the hell are you up here like a Larry anyway?
Just been reading.
What have you been reading?
You wouldn't like it.
Oh, I'm sure I would.
No, I don't think so. Sophia, are you okay?
Why wouldn't I be okay? You worry too much, Laura. Another day, another week. Get through. Should we just try dealer two? What time does it start again?
8.
Let's just stop.
Huh? You want to stop?
Yeah. Let's just get some alcohol.
Oh,
good idea.
All right, I'll keep trying. I don't drink.
Thank you.
All right, my man. -4 methylmethcathinone has got the empathy of MDMA and the stimulation of coke. It has a tendency to warp and or amplify the personality of its user. Oh, but if it gets into the wrong hands, it can be tragic. Thankfully, in my case, it's in the right hands. You right, mate? 3 bags, s'il vous plaît. Aye, same place as usual. I'll see you there, mate. Ciao, Bella.
My father's family used to go to that church.
Well, it's dead now.
They kept it alive for my grandmother.
How?
He told her it was still running.
I knew you were religious.
Just for my grandma. She went there her whole life. Seems a bit odd now. How it can be such a huge part of someone's life.
You're right.
Oh, fuck it.
Idea.
James went to the field without me.
Sophia, come back.
We'll be right back.
Mum. Completely out of context. What you're insinuating is slander.
We're just trying to get down to the cause of this problem.
I think it's quite obvious we just wanted to go outside.
Sophia, you are such a talented student, especially in creative writing. I don't understand why you must waste your time like this.
Whatever.
It's me. Thing is, I'm in a police station. Nothing! Well, I'm in a police station. You see, we got in this unlicensed taxi.
Just tell me the truth, Sophia. Do you smoke?
Of course I do.
Don't! I meant don't. What am I to do with you? Your father had to be at work at 5 a.m. this morning.
I did try and explain that to the police.
Mm.
I did! Xavier, I thought you brought me here to have a good time.
What do you have in mind?
I want to dance.
I don't want to dance.
That's such a lie.
Some moves.
No, look, he's brilliant at dancing. You never told me you could dance.
You're stealing my moves.
You can dance like that.
Yes, I can. Like, dance.
Who's she?
Type stuff. That's Sophia.
Sophia? Is she your friend?
Yeah, of course she's a doll. You never met her before.
No,
yeah,
she's
a sweetheart. She's a sweetheart.
I'll get you, man. Don't worry.
No, Sophia!
No, don't.
Hey, Rob.
Hey, how was your birthday?
Yeah, good, thanks.
Sweet, you ain't met my mate Billy yet, have you?
No. Hi.
I'm steaming.
I'm Sophia.
Hi.
That night, Billy had been robbed at knife point in the shop he worked in. He emptied the cash register whilst watching a 3-foot sword on his neck. The repercussions of this night were yet to tell their tale.
So, you couldn't sort us out with a couple of knives, could you? This old geezer hasn't tried it.
No.
No, yeah.
Little ball baby.
Yeah, sure, no worries. Something.
Sweet. You'll be alright, won't you?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, you are cool.
Pushing drugs is as easy as making tea. Funnily enough, I met Mad Dave under similar circumstances.
This is a pure breed of methadone.
You make it sound like you're selling horses. I buy mine online.
Each to their own. I mean, you can like Twinings, PG Tips, black coffee, white coffee, cappuccino, frappe, latte, whatever. You work in a coffee shop.
Tell me about it. But then again, you're comparing drugs to tea.
Uh-huh. Just don't want that bag.
You've been to the shop. Have you written down what you begin today? Because I care. How are you? What took you so long? Eric. You promised me you would never see him again.
No. This was 2 years ago. Get the fuck off me. No. This was 2 years ago. Get the fuck off me.
What, dude?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You fell asleep, it's not like you.
Do you want to get some more alcohol?
Sounds like a plan, Stan.
right? And like this. Sophia.
Andy.
Hey. Ignoring me?
Of course I'm not ignoring you.
You dressed up this morning?
Yeah. No, I stayed at mate's last night. I'm gonna head home now, so.
Sorry. Sophia, this is George.
Hi, I'm Sophia.
George, Sophia.
Hey.
Oi, hey. We're getting alcohol or what? Oh. All right, Andy.
Hey, man.
How you doing, buddy?
You still drinking, then?
Got nothing better to do.
Come on. There's more to you than this.
Really? You only live once, Andy.
Dad, I'm fine. What's happened? Of course I can. Oh, nothing much. Well, it's Halloween coming up, isn't it? So I was thinking maybe Clockwork Orange or something. Dad. I think I just want to come home now. Something's wrong. They're all so happy. But they won't stop interrogating me.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Just got the skin of a junkie.
Are you?
Of course not. It's just a breakout.
You don't get breakouts.
Miss, I'm bored.
So am I.
You're not allowed to say that, miss. Miss, you're talking gas.
Oh. Miss Smith, I've got the worksheets here on alcohol and drugs awareness. Could you sit with Derek while I ask Damien why the chair's on the floor?
Oh. Why on the floor, man?
Can I sit next to you?
I don't care.
Shall we read through this together?
Oh, miss, I can read, you know.
Really? That's good. I thought you just set fire to things.
Look, just because I didn't like my old school doesn't mean I was one that left the gas tap on. Innit, though?
So, drugs. What do you know about him?
Well, I know that when the popo come round, chuck that spliff to the floor, you get me?
Today we're looking at the bad effects.
Where's that, Sophia? Yeah.
Sophia!
Sophia! Stick him up!
What the fuck?
You're right. Have you brushed your hair?
Yes!
And he said you guys looked like you were waiting for a bus.
What?
Yeah, on Thursday.
I can't remember that. But then we were up for like 2 days straight, so.
I don't really get what you like about it.
I'm not sure anymore. It's strange how you can like sit with people, talk about a million things for hours and then know nothing about them.
How do you mean?
Like, you party with them, you get drunk, and then you pass them in the street and you don't even acknowledge them.
Well, that's usually because they're just pure melters.
Yeah.
Hey, do you want to go to the beach?
Really?
It might help your hangover. Although, isn't your speedometer broken?
Yeah, it stopped. It's like I just don't know what speed I'm going at in life, Laura.
You talk a wild load of bollocks sometimes.
Oh, thanks, Laura. Really felt that come from the heart, buddy.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
It's like the only cure for a hangover must be death or something.
Oh, get a grip!
So, what's this story all about then?
Alcohol. Drugs. Escapism, I guess.
Yeah?
Oh, and death.
Death?
It is a comedy, though. Like a black comedy.
How can this be a comedy?
Oh, come on, man. Life's a comedy. Look at me. I'm a penniless writer working in an ice cream parlour.
Yeah, and I'm a fancy restaurant owner trying to earn a crust to buy my kids some shoes.
It's fucked up, man. Guys, so this is you, right?
Oh, yeah. Cheers. Hey, remind me maybe not to get back in the car with you. Lols.
What the fuck was that performance this weekend?
You can talk. You're as bad as me. I could have just left you.
Like we could have left you when you told us all to fuck off.
I would have been fine. I wanted you guys to fuck off.
You don't know anyone here. What would you have done?
Sorted myself out? I don't need your help or anyone else's. Stop trying to babysit me.
Everyone has to babysit you.
That's bullshit. I don't need anyone.
You certainly made that clear.
Whatever.
You embarrassed me.
Oh, so that's what you really mean. Well, if I'm such an embarrassment, Nora, stop hanging around with me. I really couldn't give a shit.
When did you stop caring? You're fine when you're sober, but when you're wasted, no one can control you. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Well, what are you so fucking angry about then?
I'm angry at everything and everyone. The fucking melters that stand around thinking they're better than everyone else. I'm angry that for a whole fucking year, I decided, yeah, let's escape reality and create my own world. I've pushed out my friends and my family. Oh, what the fuck am I doing here?
Okay.
I'm tired that no one listens. No one cares. No one gives a shit about anyone but themselves. No one.
No one cares. No one fucking cares, do they? Well, what the hell was I doing all of last night then?
I don't know, Laura. What were you doing?
Are you serious? Who fucking held your hair back when you were vomiting all night? Who carried you inside when you were fucking fighting with a tree? Who stood up for you when you were fucking rude to all my friends? And you were just constantly telling me to leave you alone and to piss off. But I stayed with you all night. Because I wanted to make sure you were okay. So yeah. I guess I don't give a shit, just like everyone else.
I didn't know I was that bad.
Well, you were. I'm sorry. Thanks.
You know, the best thing about us is we're just happy the way we are. From the start, we always said we're never getting into a relationship.
What? We've never even talked about that.
That's the best thing, we don't talk about it.
Avoiding any unpleasant realities.
Meaning?
The unpleasant reality that I'm only ever going to get as much as you want to give. You have nothing to say. Of course you don't. I shouldn't expect anything less, Xavier. Do you know what? This is it. This is the last time. I can't sit back in your twisted reality anymore. Do you even care who you hurt?
She doesn't blame you, you know.
I'm never going to stop blaming myself, am I?
Just give it time. I've got something to show you anyway.
What?
Got my passport back.
I'm glad.
Yeah, so am I. I know it got bad, but it is over. You can forget about it, okay?
I'll try.
Good.
Oh, it's Andy. I should probably go say hi. Mm. Andy! Yeah, I'll see you later.
See you later.
Trouble? I'm easy like a Sunday morning.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
You working again?
I gotta save money if I want to travel.
What's wrong with staying here?
Everyone's gonna travel someday.
Yeah, I guess. Just feels like everyone's leaving me, you know?
Maybe it's that bad smell.
Yeah, that's right. I'm overdue a shower, whatever. That's fine, leave. I mean, you need to live a little before you settle down to your 9-to-5 life, right?
Live a little?
Yeah. Grow a beard, climb a mountain. At least then maybe you'll feel like you've achieved something in your life, you know?
But I've achieved a lot. I'll have you know.
I'm only winding you up. I'm gonna miss you. I don't know how much just yet, but I will.
I think you have some issues you need to take care of.
What though? Want another at the drop of a hat, or that you're leaving me?
Oh my God, don't think like that. You need to look at things more positively. Well, I'm glad we met. So are you. Aren't you?
I am. Everything's stopped.
It's a strange thing, is these emotions, how powerful they can be.
They scare me.
Life scares you. It scares everyone.
I used to have these nightmares about dying.
Oh shit, me too.
Oh right, so everyone has those dreams, whatever.
Oh, now you're calling them dreams.
My grandmother prayed for death.
That's strange.
Every weekend when I'd go to see her, she said she couldn't wait for her maker to take her.
You're a poet and you don't even know it.
Very funny. It's difficult hearing that from someone you love. When they're that ready to leave.
But life is difficult every step of the way. You can't pick and choose.
But pick and mix is so fun. Should you be going?
I think you made time stand still.
I need to get back to the real world. I've been away for a while.
All I declared, all I declared, resumed. My ears are on fire thinking of you. They spoke all the time no one knew.
Take care of yourself.
Left out to dry, little you. This isn't true, I'm letting you know what to do. Let me decide where we should go, and I'll follow you back to the star. I'm never gonna be this innocent. Hard to let it out. I let it up, but now it's getting loud. Listen for the rip shaking you down. It's all a great mighty tear ripped me inside. Now I heard that it was hard to let